A woman might have a wish. She might say something like this: I want my husband to love me. And it sounds good, right? But this is the wish of a person who lives in a scarcity mentality. So she wants to feel loved, but maybe her husband is not capable of loving. Maybe his way of loving her is to be provider, is to make money, or maybe to fix refrigerator at home. And she wants him to hug her more often, and she wants him to tell her words of affirmations. So there are two different love languages that those people use. This woman, she put her husband as the condition for her happiness. So what is really hidden behind this woman's wish? The desire to be loved, the desire to be treated respectfully, the desire to feel worthy, and the desire to be special. So let's rephrase this wish from the abundance point of view, or abundance mentality. It would sound as simple as, I want to be loved, or I want to feel loved. So in this way, we're not even including husband in this dream. So you can receive a love not only from your husband, but also from your family members, from your friends, or from your kids. So you can write down, I want to be treated respectfully by other people. I want to be loved by other people. So now it's not only about one person, your husband. Now this is the dream about having healthy relationships with all people around you, with your friends, with your co-workers, with your parents, with your kids, etc. So when you live in a scarcity mentality, you limit yourself. And when you live in an abundance mentality, you are open. This way, your relationships will improve. Relationships with your family members can improve, relationships at work can improve, and your friendship can improve. So you get the idea. Instead of having one wish, I want my husband to love me, you can create 5 or maybe 10 or maybe more wishes. So you can create meaningful relationships in your life, not only with one person, but you know, with all people around you. And usually it's not about one person. Usually when a person says, I want my husband to love me, or I want my girlfriend to love me, it's not about husband or girlfriend. It's about how this person feels in general. About your self-esteem, about your self-confidence, about your boundaries with other people. So the key is not to limit yourself. And do not make another person responsible for your wish. Do not make your happiness depend on another person. All your wishes should be made on your own behalf and should be only about you. So there is a total of 6 rules of how to make your wish so it will come true, how to increase chances of your wish come true. And we discussed that topic on the last webinar. So please go and watch that webinar after this one. The link is in the description of this video.